cold here.
Chronicler? Are you there? I've done what you've asked of me, but I'm afraid I'm lost.
As long as the spirits of the ancestors are with you, you are never lost.
Okay, now what? What is it you want me to do? I think I'm entitled to know what's happening.
You already know what is happening. Of the great evil that is awakening. But there is more that you must understand.
I've seen this place before. It frightens me.
This is an evil place, Spider.
The Well of Souls.
Sparks? Sparks, where are you?
Spyro, I'm out of shape. Is that your dumb tree? It's beautiful. Where we go now?
This feels like the right place, but I'm not sure what I'm supposed to do here.
Wonderful. I'm gonna go wait over there. You know, give you a few minutes. Well, maybe there was a lily pad you forgot to sing on, or a rainbow you can talk to.
Hello? I'm here. Give me a sign, or something.
Spyro, I am the mighty tree calling you from across the void. Journey hither and vanquish me.
Yeah, I don't think I was supposed to do that. Wait, you don't suppose that was the Chronicler?
Alas, the purple dragon has been wandering lost in the ancient grove. You've been quite a nuisance to us.
Whoa, what's with the gurgling nitwit?
If I were you, I'd shut my mouth. I ain't gonna say it again.
Sparks, maybe you should stay out of this one.
Yes, mind yourself. To answer your earlier question, no, that isn't the Chronicler, whoever that is. That was Arboric, and he was going to be the main attraction in our tournament. Now it's ruined.
Gosh, I really feel bad about that.
Oh, really, no need for remorse. You'll do just fine.
What does he mean by that? Coming for to carry me home.
Sparks, must you do that?
Well, maybe I do must I do that. And you know, it might be just crazy enough to work. Come on, Spyro! Put that sorrow behind you and clap your hands with me! Let the joy come pouring down, rain on me! Can't you feel it? Can't you just feel the love in the room tonight?
Molière!
Sparrow? Is that
Really, your friend?
It's me. Where are we? Can you get us out?
You are on Scab's ship. The Blackbird is meant to compete in the arena fights like the other prisoners. Not sure I am a prisoner here, as are many of my kinsmen. But the rules are required to make for worthwhile entertainment. So we are made to serve rot to the scavengers.
Molière, you have to get us out.
Trust your living quarters if you like him.
I don't know. My roommate could be more fun, though.
I thought I told you to be quiet, fool! And you, get ready to fight! It's hurting time, baby!
I mean more than really, hate those birds.
And felons, scoundrels and swindlers, welcome to the first event of the evening. Tonight we bring to you a very special battle, sure to quench your thirst for brutality.
Enough of this jibber-jabber. Let's move on to me.
Introducing a creature both rare and powerful. A creature of might and magic. Prepare yourselves and feast your eyes on Spyro the Dragon!
Wow, if we weren't about to die, I'd say this is pretty neat.
Please, no dragon!
I have a bad feeling about this.
Ah, that's the butterflies in your stomach. Trust me, I know. Great crowd, huh? I wonder if I can get him to do the wave.
Well done indeed. Step forward, little dragon, and receive your glory.
You just stand there! This ain't no puppet show!
No, not again. Don't worry. There's nothing to see here. It's all under control. And allow me to entertain you with the healing power of love while we wait. Swing low. I don't hear you. Come on. Swing low. Sweet. What's the matter with you all?
You stink.
I want to know what is happening. I've done what you've asked of me and followed your path.
Yes, but a time will come when you will have to choose your own path. And you are not ready. Open your eyes.
Why are they going towards it?
It is their calling. The black-hearted creatures of this world cannot resist its temptation. The Well of Souls beckons them as the Night of Eternal Darkness approaches.
What is the Night of Eternal Darkness?
It is the night when the celestial moons come together in a great eclipse. It shrouds our world in darkness. And soon, the Night of Eternal Darkness will be upon us. Find me in the celestial caves of the White Isle.
Look at you. You disgust me.
Hey, you and me both, Pally.
Don't touch me.